Hi, very good evening. Welcome to Woodsetts Central. I'm going to do a meet the fleet and also a little running. So new to the fleet is class 47, 47576 King's Lynn. Built at Brush Traction in Loughborough, October 1964. The model depicted is by Backman. It's fitted with Loksound 5 by Western Digital. In the background, a Class 37 hauling mixed freight pulls out of the passing loop, out of the station. Here we see the Class 47 King's Lynn entering the station area, running light on the down line. Here we see the Class 37 37041 Mary Queen of Scots hauling a mixed freight load on the passing loop through the station. A view of King's Lynn as she exits from the tunnel complex. Kingslin, running light, passes through platform 2 of Woodsetts Central Station. Kingslin has now picked up a motor rail special, is heading south towards London. Over at the depot, class 47, 47001, moves onto the turntable to be turned out to form a double header with 47444, University of Nottingham. Four 47444 leaves to join up with 47001, and together they will haul some container traffic. Now linked up as a double header, off they go to the yard to pick up the containers. Here we see 47001 double heading with 47444 container traffic entering the station very slowly under a caution. The container train stops at the red, just as the Class 37 mixed freight enters the station on this station passing loop. I hope you enjoyed. Please feel free to leave a comment and subscribe. Bye for now.